Buechele to the end zone again. Score it!
That is beautiful footwork by the receiver and a perfectly placed ball by the quarterback. A beautiful throw to the outside shoulder. Does he get the foot down? Yes, he does.
Buechele, only one false start penalty, no turnovers.
Here's Buechele. This time he finds John Burt. What a start to the second chapter of an opening night.
Shane Buechele does a great job of getting rid of the ball early. Watch how quickly it's out and lets his man run under it. He knows the speed of Burt, and Burt hauls it in for a touchdown. You keep going back to him. He's a home run hitting type receiver. And what a way to start the third quarter for Texas.